sir. Andhra Pradesh Road Transport Corporation established under 1950 Motor Vehicle Act Section A. According to this act, state bifurcation ke baad Telangana State Road Corporation ban gaye. Wo hisab se state ka Telangana ke liye 10,460 buses aaye aur 49,000 workers hai sir. Last 52 days Telangana mein RTC workers on strike. 38 RTC workers committed suicide. Till the date the government is not negotiating with the RTC workers, and moreover after 52 days RTC workers called off their strike. They wanted to join in duty. So state government is not ready to accept the workers in the duty, and moreover the RTC driver Mr. Babu committed suicide. Our parliament member Mr. Bandi Sanjay Kumar from Karimnagar, he went and see the body and support the family. The local police slapped our parliament member sir. He has moved a privilege motion. Quick action I will have. As state government, the management, ye workers ke 2014 se ab tak 826 crore rupees misuse kiye. Provident fund commissioner ko jama nahi kiye. 7000 workers ka provident fund claim pada hua hai abhi tak diya nahi. According to labor laws, provident fund mein jama karne ka paisa agar wrong utilization mein criminal case ho sakta hai. Rajya sarkar ne koi kuch karobar nahi kar rahe. Aur dusra sir, ye apna 38 workers committed suicide. Abhi tak koi sarkar se koi karobar nahi chal raha hai, koi dialogue nahi ho raha hai. Aur privatization 50% privatization karne के लिए अभी तैयार हो गए. इसमें केंद्र सरकार के 33% उनका स्टेक है सर. डायरेक्टली सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट इज स्टेक होल्डर. इसीलिए मैं ट्रांसपोर्ट मिनिस्टर को यह पूछना चाहता हूँ, सरासर वर्कर्स एंड स्टेट गवर्नमेंट से डायलॉग इनिशिएट करके इश्यू रिजोल्व करने के लिए मैं डिमांड कर रहा हूँ.
स्पीकर सर, आंध्र प्रदेश रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट कॉर्पोरेशन एस्टैब्लिश्ड अंडर 1950 मोटर व्हीकल एक्ट सेक्शन ए. According to this act, state bifurcation के बाद Telangana State Road Corporation बन गए. वो हिसाब से state का Telangana के लिए 10,460 buses आए और 49,000 workers है sir. Last 52 days Telangana में RTC workers on strike. 38 RTC workers committed suicide. Till the date the government is not negotiating with the RTC workers, and moreover after 52 days RTC workers called off their strike. They wanted to join in duty. So state government is not ready to accept the workers in the duty, and moreover the RTC driver Mr. Babu committed suicide. Our parliament member Mr. Bandi Sanjay Kumar from Karimnagar, he went and see the body and support the family. The local police slapped our parliament member sir. He has moved a privilege motion. Quick action I will have.